Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Meek, by the way, and also known as Meek 3Z. And today, I'll be doing a story time. Well, not actually a story time, but I'll like explain what happened when I was young and like the things I've been through. So, I'm usually here with Ro, Breezy, but he went somewhere with his friend. So I'm gonna start off. I was born April 21st, you know that, I just turned 13. Katrina hit 4 months after I was born. August, April, January, March, April, May, June, July, August, 4 months, yeah. So I was just like, fuck, 3 or 4 months? 4 months, yeah. And it hit. We was living in New Orleans, but when it hit, we had to travel to Mississippi, a part of Mississippi, and then we stayed up there for about a few months. And then after that, I came back down to New Orleans. We stayed across the river, close to my grandma's house. Stayed there for a few, and then we moved back, like in the Avenue, where I'm staying now. So I've been living here for the rest of my young age. So as I was young, I was about like, say it was three or four. I got into a car accident with my mother and family, like the rest, like aunties and uncles, was in truck and was coming around the road, and a car was in our lane, so we had to swerve and it hit us and we started flipping. I had broke my whole right leg and like half of my left. Like I was young. I can't find the picture, but yeah, I was young. So after I got off that cast, I was cheering at Avondale Park. I was about 9, and I went to flip. And somebody flipped in front. Like, I've been having knee problems and I still have them till this day. But I went to flip and this girl, she flipped in front of me. So like, it wasn't really nobody's fault. So like, and then I landed dead on, like right on my knee. And ever since then, after since those two accidents, I just been messed up from my right leg, from my knee on down to my ankle. And when it happened for cheer, they had to do, like for both of my accidents, they had to rush me to the hospital. They did x-rays on me. And yeah. Like to yesterday, I still have knee problems. I still cheer. I do all kinds of sports, as in basketball, softball, volleyball, and I still cheer. Yes, I do. Like, I've been through a lot. And then, like, I know I'm young, but I just been having a lot of pipe problems dealing with my legs. I sprained my left leg and my left arm before. The schools I have attended so far was Straley, this other elementary school, and Ford, and I'm still attending Ford last year at Ford. Shout out to all 8th graders of Ford, you know, all 8th graders, you know, this how last year. You know how that turned up? We gotta make this school year a litty. My brother, Ro, he attended Straley, Ford, and he's attending Higgins now. This is last year at Higgins. He's a senior and he's about to go on to college. We're 4 years apart in age and school years. He's 17, I'm 13, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, by turn 18. And we're 4 years apart in school. He's in 12, I'm 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 4 years apart for y'all little kids. Yeah, we've just been through a lot. But shout out to FST, you the gang, you know, even though we all talk like that. But I'm a name dot by the way, dot four. Ronique, by the way, you knew that. So this video was a really overthought, besides the beginning part of my like life explanatory thing. But like I said, I just been through a lot, and growing up, I always had like Roe and his friends just look at me as he blood sister. Like, I know Roe my blood, but his friends used to, we was like this. And but yeah, we are still close. I look at him as blood. They protect me, I protect them. If somebody try to fight me, they're gonna be standing by my side. Same with the girls, y'all know how I'm coming. It's World War III behind y'all. World War III, whatever, however you say it. But I would do it a little longer, but I don't know. I might keep it going, but yeah, y'all know I have a guy, about a few guy kids, a few guy siblings, and a guy child. Got siblings, Jarene, Jay, Asia, and Charlton. Yeah, well, Asia, my guy child, and my guy sibling. So, basically, yeah. It's just a lot. Yeah, I'm so retarded. I went from my lifetime story to who I grew up with. Well, basically, it is still lifetime. I know I ain't let my age young, but. So I did a few questions on YouTube, not on YouTube, but on Instagram. My dad's phone is moving so slow. Hold on, we getting there. Well, it's not quite like it's three things, but I'm gonna just put them because I'm bored. So. This question to answer. So the first one was, hey, Sissy, I miss you so much. That was from Deja Mitchell. Sissy, I miss you too, baby girl. I'm gonna try to come see you soon. Janaya, she put, why do you think they big and bad, sis? Baby girl, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. They don't want these problems, sis. And the third one was like, why are my baby so aggravating? That's from Kylo. I don't know what she's talking about, sweetheart. I don't know what you're talking about. That's on you. That's your problems. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end it right there. But, I'm so drowsy right now. But make sure y'all like and subscribe. And comment down below, what should I do next? What should me and Ro do next? Or should I do it by myself? Should he do it by myself? But, make sure y'all follow me on everything. I'm gonna put it in the description box down below. You know what's up. Shout out to my close ones. Y'all know. Y'all know how I'm coming. And guess what? I'm out. If I see mix on your shit, I'm a motherfucking rocket too. Girl, I wanna see you twerk. I'ma make that pussy work. If you're scared, go to.
I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining, I like million dollar deals, where's my pen, bitch, I'm signing.